mainly on the back of it. A more accurate performance in front of goal, but a superior performance overall. And they've worked their way up to third on the ladder, and Dusty looks pretty triumphant there, doesn't he? Pretty pleased with what they've been able to do tonight. So they circle up the Tigers and get ready to belt it out again after their 41-point win over the Lions. So a 5-goal-to-1 second term separated themselves from the Lions. And next stop is Port Adelaide. It's Richmond by 41, guests.